हेलो माय डियर स्टूडेंट्स, लेक्चर नंबर 4 फॉर सीबीएसई बोर्ड, चैप्टर नंबर 15, प्रोबेबिलिटी। इन दिस लेक्चर आई एम गोइंग टू एक्सप्लेन यू सम एग्जांपल फ्रॉम एक्सरसाइज 14.1, आई मीन 15.1, क्वेश्चन नंबर 13। अ डाई इज थ्रोन वंस, फाइंड द प्रोबेबिलिटी ऑफ गेटिंग नंबर 1 अ प्राइम नंबर, नंबर 2 नंबर लाइंग बिटवीन 2 एंड 6, नंबर 3 एंड ऑड नंबर। सॉल्यूशन। अ डाई इज थ्रोन वंस। इन दिस एक्सपेरिमेंट पॉसिबल आउटकम्स आर 6, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6। लेट ए बी द इवेंट ऑफ गेटिंग अ प्राइम नंबर, सो प्राइम नंबर्स 2, 3, 5, सो देयर आर 3 नंबर्स and hence favorable outcomes are 3, and hence PA is equal to 3 upon 6, that is 1 upon 2. Answer number 1. Let B be the event of getting a number lying between 2 and 6, so number lying between 2 and 6 are 3, 4, 5, is equal to 3, and favorable outcomes are 3, and therefore PB is equal to 3 upon 6 is equal to 1 upon 2. Answer number 2. Let C be the event of getting an odd number. There are 1, 3, 5, 3 odd numbers, and therefore favorable outcomes are 3, and hence PC is equal to 3 upon 6, that is 1 upon 2. Answer number 3. Okay. Question number 14. One card is drawn from a well-shuffled deck of 52 cards. Find the probability of getting 1. A king of red color, a face card. 3. A red face card. 4. The jack of hearts. 5. A spade. 6. The queen of diamond. Okay. Question number solution. One card is drawn from a well-shuffled deck of 52 cards. So in this experiment, possible outcomes are 52. Let A be the event that getting a king of red card. So there are 2 red cards, king, red colored king cards, and therefore favorable outcomes are 2. And therefore PA is equal to favorable outcomes upon possible outcomes is equal to 2 upon 52 is equal to 1 upon 26. Number 1. Let B be the event that getting a face card. Now there are 12 face cards, so therefore favorable outcomes are 12, and therefore PB is equal to 12 upon 15, 52 is equal to 3 upon 13. Number 2. Let C be the event that getting a red face card. So there are 6 red face cards, and therefore favorable outcomes are 6, and hence PC is equal to 6 upon 52, so is equal to 3 upon 26. Number 3. Let D be the event that getting the jack of heart. There is 1 jack of heart, so favorable outcomes is 1, and therefore PD is equal to 1 upon 52. Number 4. Let E be the event of getting a spade card. Now there are 13 spade cards, favorable outcomes are 13, and hence PE is equal to 13 upon 52, that is 1 upon 4. Answer number 5. Let F be the event of getting the queen of diamond. So there is 1 queen of diamond, favorable outcomes are 1, and hence PF is equal to वन अपॉन 52, क्वेश्चन आंसर नंबर 6. ओके नाउ टुडे इट इज इनफ. थैंक यू फॉर वॉचिंग दिस वीडियो. हेलो माई डियर स्टूडेंट्स, आई रिक्वेस्ट यू प्लीज सब्सक्राइब टू आवर चैनल सो दैट यू विल गेट रेगुलर नोटिफिकेशन when a new video is uploaded. Please like, share and comments if you have any question regarding this topic. Thank you. Take care.